Hackensack University Medical Center is a place where people really want to go to train. We have tremendous faculty, we have a brand new medical school, we have residencies that are really at the top. We have a tremendously diverse patient population, so it's a great place to learn, and people recognize that, and our residencies are very competitive. People want to come here.
Our program here at Hackensack University Medical Center is the largest program in the state of New Jersey. The Department of Dentistry is a long-standing department here at Hackensack. We have two dental clinics, one in the hospital proper, which is across the hall from the back door of the emergency room. And we have another dental clinic, which emulates more of a private office feel, across the street in another on-campus building.
Department that comprises 75 different attending dentists, dental physicians. We have an 18 residency program. We have 25 staff, and it's a teaching program for the residents.
The goals and objectives of our program is to provide advanced education and training in general dentistry at the postgraduate level. Our dental residents will be exposed to didactic and clinical aspects of dentistry and all the disciplines of dentistry.
What attracted me to Hackensack was that I was aware from previous residents how involved the attendings were, how exposed the residents were to different specialties in dentistry, and I knew that it was the right fit for me the second I walked in on my site visit.
We have a state-of-the-art program. We are strictly CODA approved, which is the Commission on Dental Accreditation. We have state-of-the-art equipment, and we do comprehensive teaching.
The clinical and academic opportunities and experiences they have are robust as they work with their medical colleagues to treat comprehensively all of the patients.
I've been allowed to become my own dentist while still being, mentored by these phenomenal practitioners. I can use these attendings as little or as much as I want, and that's a beautiful thing in a learning program. In dental school, it's very, you do this, this is how we want you to do this. You become the dentist that the dental school wants you to become, and here I'm learning how to become the dentist that I want to become.
Hackensack University Medical Center offers an edge to our residents by allowing them access and continued access to over 75 attending faculty, which provides a rich professional network.
The school, rather than being just a silo by itself, is in fact a whole continuum across the residency. And that's really important for us, that culture that we're developing in the undergraduate medical students comes right up through the residents and then into the attendings. So it's really very important for us to create that continuum, create that culture that we think makes better doctors.
We look forward to teaching our residents, and they come first with the patients.